Dr. Cole was born on March 16, 1846. Dr. Cole was a brilliant physician. She had a long education. Dr. Cole's job was as a physician. She was an activist. She also made house calls for slums. Dr. Cole practiced medicine for 50 years. She went to work at Elizabeth's Blackwell Infirmary for Women and Children in New York. She helped many people throughout her life. She died on August 14, 1922 in her hometown.